morning and welcome from the ISAF 4-star Pizza World Sailing Championships here in Dunleary, Dublin. It's our first day of racing and conditions have changed a lot since yesterday. The sun is out, the breeze is from the west and it's blowing about 12 knots. Now it's due to die during the day, but I think the start of the racing today is going to be quite good. We're going to have joined the SL16 crew this morning of Rory and Alex from Ireland. They're on course A today and we're going to have a chat to them a little bit about their boat. So I'm here with Alex and Rory. Guys, you're sailing an SL16. They look like exciting boats. You want to tell me a little bit about them?
Yeah, no, well, this the SL is a catamaran, so that means it's got two hulls. So they go very quick because there's less of the boat in the water, so there's less friction. And because they go really quick, they're very exciting boats to sail. So that's why I'm sailing them.
Great. And tell me, Rory, a little bit about what sail configuration you have there.
We have three sails. We have a spinnaker, jib, and a mainsail. We run the mainsail and the jib upwind, and when we get the top mark to start going downwind, we hoist the spinnaker, and then it like doubles our sail area, and unless we get some proper speed going, it's good fun.
It's exciting, is it?
Yeah. Yeah.
I see you've twin trapezes on it as well.
Yeah.
I'd say that's fun in a bit of breeze.
Yeah, it is. It feels real nice when both of you on the wire, and then you're going real quick across the water. It's like quiet. It feels like you're flying. It's nice.
Great. Well, tell me, guys, you were at the opening ceremony last night. What did you make of things?
Yeah, I thought it was really good actually, because we were walking down the main street and kind of we had the Irish flag flying, and it was brilliant. And there was kind of the public on the side streets, and they were saying, good luck the Irish and everything like this. So you know, it was fantastic just to see, kind of just to let people know that kind of youth sailing's there,
yeah,
and that they're giving us support now. So that's fantastic.
Brilliant. And Rory, today's the first day of racing. How are you feeling? Are you a little bit nervous, or tell me your thoughts on it?
I'm feeling a little bit nervous, but that's normal. So it's just I'm more excited. Can't wait to get the first day over with. You know,
yeah.
Just make sure I don't lose it on the first day.
All right, well, guys, we'll leave you back to your rigging. We're going to go out on the water now onto your course A for the day. I'm going to follow your action in race two. Sweet. Thanks, guys. Cheers.
To get a nice start, just pretty conservative, but we ended up getting the pin start and leading to the top mark by quite a lead, and then it was just a matter of covering to seal the deal. And then the second race, obviously after the first one, we didn't want to get too excited about it, so we just went through our processes at the start and got away well and came home with a third.